I just wish Miss Braid would fall out of the sky and she would land in my mouth.